Hello everybody, my name is Nathan Sifu, and welcome
to Mass Effect 3.
Let's play. Here we go. Oh, you know what part's coming up. Another gamer poop moment coming up.
Ash.
That's Prothean, all right. You.
Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the Archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power.
Dude, you're not looking good.
Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
You're wasting time.
Earth is under siege, and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
You've always been short-sighted, hasty. Your destruction of the Collector base proved that.
I destroyed that base because I didn't trust you with the information.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
Don't count me out.
You brought me back because you knew what I could do. I can defeat them.
Doubtful. The odds aren't in your favor. More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
You're deluded.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard, and I'm certainly not looking for your approval.
You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose. And despite our differences, you were relatively successful.
Oh, that guy.
But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here.
Wipe that smoke off your face, you cocky bastard.
It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey. Step away from the console. Now.
Damn, that is a big ass. Remember that gamer poop thing?
She's got the data. She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
Get her. Come on. Man, that thing is voluptuous and shit. Oh, she's a jumper. Shit, I can't go through the bars. Fuck. Oh, got her. Wait, what? Oh, wait, shit. Right.
Stay on her!
She's getting away.
Is that you gotta head out? Okay, you have a good night too, man. Ah, you missed me. Whoa, she's fast. Come on.
Cerberus has the data.
Oh, you missed me again.
Radio the Normandy.
Wait, what?
Get them down here now.
Oh, there she is. And she's gonna burn me as soon as I get to the top, isn't she?
She's getting away. Damn it. James, Normandy.
Love that outfit.
I got this one.
Bam. Nicely done, James.
Normandy's en route. They'll be here soon.
We need the data.
Yeah, not what you thought. Yep, it ain't human.
Let her go.
The gate.
Orders.
Finish her.
Yeah, they gave the most voluptuous ass to the robot.
No!
Gotcha. I know it, failing that event is annoying.
Grab that thing. Bring it with us.
Shepard, we got Reaver signatures in orbit. Ash. Ashley.
Oh shit, the Reapers are here. Time to go. Jeez, the Reapers are after us. Huh. Oh, right, this is the loading sequence. I forgot. Oh, yeah. Jeez, they do good... I guess they do good loading sequences in this. They tricked me. Oh, Ashley. You don't look good.
Ashley needs medical attention. We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Ash. See what you and Edie can learn from that thing.
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Patch me through.
I'll forward it to the comm room.
Shepard, are you reading me? Commander.
Edie, can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Lieutenant Commander Williams was critically wounded. We're taking her to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Alright, I think after I talk to the crew, I might have to end this session.
Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Lieutenant Commander Williams?
I've done what I can for her. She needs proper medical attention soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers. Yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer, if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
What's that? Your friend Hazy Rome has just started watching. Hey, Hazy, how you doing? what's that? I just hate running. It's hard to believe.
You didn't see what they did to Earth. How is one weapon supposed to stop them?
What are our options? You know we can't win this conventionally. Shepard. Isn't it worth trying, at least?
I'm going to check on Ashley and James. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.
That was fun, but I'll have to pause it there. If you enjoy my content and want to see more, do some of the stuff that the screen is telling you, and check out my other stuff. If you want to see me play live, check out the links in the description. Come talk to me, maybe even play with me. That is it for this episode, and I will see you in the next game.